anyway, right?
Do you think ACDC are going to be good?
That'd be cool.
It's quite a bright storm.
Rob?
Yeah?
I had an idea. Did you put the laptop away?
The laptop is in the cook's nook.
Was it King?
Yeah.
Okay.
Yes. I was just gonna say, I see a skelly ship behind us to the right. Ooh. Carry on.
I was just thinking we could type up little messages in different colors and fonts and things. And
why?
Easter.
Oh.
Easter?
Yeah, sure. You're having alcohol. Could get very rude very quick.
That's why I was thinking of doing it now. I could turn it on and type up things as I think of them while we're multitasking.
Sure, well, it's in the cook's nook if you want to do anything like that.
Have that quest? Oh no. Shipwreck Bay and Mercenary Voyage of Shores of Plenty.
I have a TNT barrel right here on the island.
How?
The island's shooting at you.
Richard, can you go down below and check the hole, please?
Yeah, I see a galleon in front.
Oh yeah,
it's a hole.
Skullport.
Yes, it's a hole. That's nice.
Definitely, it's definitely a hole. Yeah.
It's good to know.
Yeah, you want me to repair it?
I blew up the skelly on the cannon.
Nice.
4 golden chickens all in one place.
Yourself?
No, I'm good. I'm alive. I've never seen 4 golden chickens together.
Gonna get the galleon or
what?
Yeah.
Mm-hmm. Yeah. So we're gonna have to restock in a minute then. We're gonna rowboat?
Yeah.
I'll be back shortly.
I think when we go behind these rocks here, 2 of us rowboat.
I'm still stocking up on this.
One of us stays on the ship.
We're not in party chat, no.
No.
Had some networking issue when we did that, but we can try again.
So, Bob, if you could stay on the ship.
I will when I get there.
Behind these rocks.
Yep.
Richard and I'll rowboat.
Sure.
The gunpowder barrels.
Yep. And when it's clear, let me know, because I'm black screening. I'm black screening. You can't hear me because I'm black screening. As I was saying, I'm black screening. Sorry, yes, just park behind the rocks. Is that good? Gonna hang here. I can't hear you now.
Got three barrels on there.
I can't hear Michelle, I think she muted.
It's breaking up for me.
Oh.
It's my earbuds.
It's your earbuds, there you go, that's better.
Okay. Think that'll do?
Yeah, you guys go.
Yeah.
I might shift the ship a little bit more behind the rocks here. Because right now we look we look suspicious, yeah.
Ourselves, I guess.
Well, we can try again.
Okay.
Go.
What again?
Party chat.
We can, if we mute, because then we might be able to hear them.
Okay. Sounds a good idea.
Looks like it's a white sail from here.
I can still see them, but I'm more behind the rocks now than I was. Okay, might still have a sail down slightly.
Yeah.
Get out there, they swam out.
So you lost the rowboat? They saw us over here and they thought, oh, they're up to something. So they were just waiting for us.
Yeah.
what do you want to do now?
There's barrels in front, if you want to restock.
Off.
Just be careful, he's got a rowboat. And a couple of TNT barrels.
Yeah.
Might even come for us.
Take off.
I'm off.
Nobody on the ship? Heck.
The floating barrels restock as well, which is kind of funny. I can't hear you again.
You weren't talking.
Michelle was. I could hear her in the other room.
I can't hear her then.
No. I think she muted herself again. Sails down. Where are we going? Yeah, I can hear you now.
Away from the rowboat full of gunpowder barrels.
Yeah.
There's a rowboat at the island over there behind us.
Oh, what about this island to the side of us?
It was a scuffle.
They finished it?
Yeah.
Gonna go get them?
That's probably why they were looking around. They had the key.
Do you want to go get him?
The skull was still up. Yeah, let's go get him.
Yeah, the skull's still be up.
Yeah, they were probably scouting for incoming ships before they used the key. And that's how they saw you. So how do you want to play this? You guys just going to jump off and go down and barrel them and then stop them from repairing? Because if you can get down below deck, you can set off the barrel and then run to the other end of the ship. And then when they come down to repair, you just start killing them.
I'm not sure we're going to get that close to them, to be honest. Don't know.
I can do a direct sail by and jump.
One of us jump off.
Well, if we... Oh, now you've alerted them to where we are.
Why?
Now they know we're here, right? Why you did that?
The other thing is, if somebody's got a sniper, try and get the Eddie Keg in the crow's nest.
Yeah, I can go up in the crow's nest. What I was thinking is, if we swing by, sail by and clip the ship, somebody can jump off. Because they'll be loading, like you can jump right onto their deck and or they might just take off with the other loot. There they are.
Well, there's the fort. Hey, I'll shoot cannons.
Okay. Richard's gonna jump on their deck then. He just went up there. Gonna watch how I say that. Oh, I'm sailing into the sun, too. Okay. Somebody's in the water, Michelle. He's on the ladder. There he is.
I'm dead. Damn it.
He's dead. The keg went off.
That's kind of suicide in your own ship there. I didn't even do anything.
Long black plane.
Yeah.
Oh yeah, we sunk.
Mm-hmm.
Are you still there?
Mm.
Are you still there, Richard?
No, I've died.
You're in the crow's nest. Weren't you in the crow's nest?
I was in the crow's nest. I went down to help because
oh, okay.
We were on our ship, and I broke my leg.
Ah, okay.
Mm. And they barreled us again just as I was on the ship.
Oh, they did. Okay.
Oh man! Ow! Bugger!
Snakes. Okay, so what's the plan? We could go out now and get the Kraken. Or they could get the Kraken. You remember where the fort was?
Yeah.
It was Lost Gold Fort. It was near Wanderer's Refuge.
It was... No, it wasn't. It was Hidden Spring Keep.
Yeah, it was. That's right.
And that they
can
could
they
have
a Reaper's Mark?
Yep. We're quite away.
Well, we could just head over that way and see.
They're really good.
Well, he just jumped a lot, so he was hard to hit.
No, but just the tactic. So, when we were rowing, he was in the water swimming far beyond the towers.
Yeah.
Mm. They also had somebody in the tower as well, five minutes.
Yeah.
Yeah.
Alright, I've done some stocking up. So, should we head that way and see, or?
No, and we've got nothing to lose now. Yeah.
No. We got nothing to give either.
Well, that's the thing, yeah, they got nothing to get from us, so.
But we have nothing to do anything.
I've got a couple of cursed cannibals I just loaded.
I don't think we're going to get near their ship.
Yeah, okay, let's do something else then.
The skelly ships are up now as well.
Alright, let's go look then. You want to do skelly ships? We don't really have enough stuff.
Really,
yeah, we're not stocked. Okay, so...
Yeah, we need to find a port to stock.
Let's put down a quest.
By the time we do that, the skelly ships will be done.
Let's put down a quest, and we'll just see what we find along the way and decide as we go. But let's just do a quest.
I've got an Athena.
Even if we do a little of it, that's fine. Yeah, just put it down. We'll start it. Not necessarily going to finish it, are we? But we might.
I don't think they had the Reaper's Mark up first, until we rowboated them.
Yeah, and then they're like, haha, you gotta come get us, here we are. Like, they almost like they were ready for us, for a second strike.
So if one of you guys votes...
Okay.
I'm doing it.
At least he's there. Stephen Sport is right next to us. Get the merchant.
Shipwreck Bay.
Who's Devil Bridge? Save.
It's not bad. It's not great. Thieves Haven, you said? is it?
Four skellies.
Okay. They could be anywhere. Do we want to change it?
Have you got another one?
I'm just looking. I've got three mercenaries. I got the Reaper's Run of Shipwreck Bay, Mercenary Voyage of Devil's Roar, and a Mercenary Voyage of Shores of Plenty. That's the three I've got.
I'm fine with the Athenas.
Let's do the Athenas.
Yeah, I've got a Devil's Roar one as well.
There's a fort right in front if you want to go stock up.
I'm stocking up a bit here. Oh, I got a chest here. Just wait.
Oh.
It's a grog chest. And there's a rowboat on the other side of the island.
There is?
There is, yeah. I'm going to take the grog chest there because I'm closer. Bottle. Another bottle.
Under crate of bananas.
Bring in the robot. You want to get out of here? The storm's coming.
Yep, let's go.
Where to?
Straight ahead.
Stephen Spores.
Okay, hopefully there's no cloth. We're in the storm now.
A little more to the right.
I'm trying. Hopefully the storm doesn't follow us right here. Else we'll be waiting a while.
Did I scare you?
No.
Who?
Falling back on the ship like that?
No.
No.
Hmm. Nice try though. Sorry.
No, it's raining here still, isn't it?
Yeah.
Yeah. Well, the merchant's under a canopy. First thing I pick up is bloody cloth.
I'm just gonna anchor.
Three cloth.
And we're just gonna have to wait it out if we've got
three cloth and one plant.
It'll be fine, I think.
Do I hear like a Meg?
No, it's me bringing the plants. It does that tick-tocky sound.
I hear a low moan.
Oh,
vibrating sound.
That was me farting, sorry. Everything's empty.
The cloth's getting wet here, it looks like.
Is it? Oh, jeez. Shouldn't be. It's in the...
I can see the rain coming through, but I think...
Shall I run for it? For the cloth?
Yeah.
Oh. Okay.
Yeah, it's not wet.
Yeah.
Plants? Yeah. Yeah.
It's got to go to Plunder. We have Creative Bananas due at Plunder on the 15th at 1 a.m. Might as well just say the 14th. Straight ahead is Crook's Hollow.
Okay, let's do it. Wow, you weren't standing there clapping.
Now at Sailor's Bounty.
Okay.
Reaper's Mark.
Sailor's Bounty.
We may have clipped the dock. You may want to check downstairs. Busted a plank. Yeah, that we're in the storm. It's hard to steer. I'll do my best. Yeah, I could do with the sails being moved too, yeah. Thank you.
Your face sank.
Yeah, because how do they get the Sailor's Bounty from...
I mean, it's not far, but I...
Do you want to go see if there's anything in the water?
Everyone get there in time.
It's not worth it.
Are you sure?
Yeah.
Where's the best place to come in on this island? Over here, right?
I mean, they were at Hidden Spring Keep for a lot of time, so they would have...
Okay, I'm probably going to want to anchor. Because of the storm, we're going to anchor anyway, right?
Yes, yeah.
Anchoring! Oh, maybe a bit late. Yeah, damn.
Oh my god.
Just, at least there's no rum bottles.
Yeah, I'm surprised the cannon didn't hit. Usually hits us from this end.
No.
Oh, there we go.
Okay.
Here. It's not making any holes.
Yeah, with us now.
No, still no holes.
crappy chest to start off with.
Yeah? Are you sure that's not one from a bottle quest? Or in full sail again, okay.
Just tuck into the other side here.
Okay, it's not shooting us from here.
No.
One of us should stay on the ship though. And we should anchor down because of the storm. I can stay on the ship. Anchor?
You want to stay on the ship?
Yeah, I can stay. Shall I anchor? Directly in front on the beach.
Wait, okay. Oh. That's fine. I was just going to turn the ship so we weren't...
There's a chest on the beach right in front of us. Sorry. The captain's chest.
Should I take
it's not
a
me
robot?
Carrying it.
No, there's a captain's chest over there. Carry on, Michelle. I'm just concerned one of the planks will bust off in the storm.
Yeah.
Right now the bell's not ringing, so it won't happen, but... Okay. Oh, that was a close to the robot. Lightning. Now we're in the storm. I'm not tired. I shot one. Yeah, I hit it. With a pistol too, which was pretty impressive.
And then I was going to hit a third time to kill him, and he just died.
No, I hit him. I hit him. But I did it with a pistol, so I was quite impressed.
Yeah. Actually, maybe I won't put this next to the rowboat. Or on the rowboat. I'll put it on the beach.
Yeah, the robot almost took a lightning strike, so...
Yeah, I didn't put the gunpowder barrel in it, I put it on the beach.
Yeah.
Just in case.
I see it.
Okay, try this again!
What color is that? How you guys doing?
Ow. Found one treasure. I'm just trying to go find the other. Goes around the rock. It's kind of got another one.
The cannon might get you up there now, Richard.
Bit late.
Bit late. She just got it. True, yeah, it's Middle Island now. Is it just the one thing here, or is there another? Map in the wheel that's from a bottle, but it has 6 chests on it.
Oh, come on. How do you think?
Looks like the storm's passing. Sunrise is pretty,
oh, no,
pretty sweet. I'll go up and get one. Which opening? There's a couple of openings, so. Not that one.
Perfect.
I know.
Okay.
You're welcome.
So I'm here. I just need to go around.
I'm looking in the entrance.
Right.
I don't see them.
Here.
Oh, behind you. Okay. All right. I'll go get him. All right. I got him. I'll go get one. There's Richard.
Almost.
What the hell? What was that? Explosive skelly?
Oh, no.
Yeah.
No.
I didn't even see him. No, I didn't die from... It wasn't a skelly that killed me. I think it was lightning or something. Why? I can't light my... I don't know. That was weird.
Dig in. It's by that ladder.
Okay. Ship's in good order.
by that ladder in the middle?
Yeah.
One dig and, yeah, I'll be there soon. That ship is still at the Sailor's Bounty.
Gran must be cooking something. It smells good.
Oh.
Aliho made it to the ship. I've got one of the chests back at the ship.
Got the other one.
Oh, did anybody find the chest by the ladder?
No, I'm just coming back though. Okay, I'm by the ladder.
Can't see it now.
Can't even dig, it won't let me. There we go. Hit me in the face with the shovel. Well, it's probably an improvement.
I'll grab that. I'll go grab one of the other things.
Where are you going? It's not the way to get up there. It's better.
They're not there anymore. One of you must have grabbed them.
Richard got them, I think. I grabbed one. Richard got the other one.
Ow. Broke my leg.
Your leg? There's no way to talk about your leg. Very well brought up. On the ship. Did you say another one? Yeah, round by the pier there's usually a few TNTs. I might go check out.
Just trying to restock. Oh, there's one. There's also a skelly.
Yeah, I'm coming around.
Go to plunder now and get rid of all the stuff.
Yeah. I'm just on my way to the ship.
Yeah, me too.
Oh, you scared me.
I'm helping you. We got the barrel.
We might have to try Thieves Haven. At least see where the skellies are for that.
Yeah.
If we're close to it, we might just have a look and then leave. If they're too difficult.
If they're up top and gold ones, it's a pain in the arse. And not normally. Sometimes they're on the tip.
Yeah, sometimes they're on the beach.
Yeah, sometimes they're in that camp.
I've had that campsite at the back. Yeah. The upturned ship, or boat, whatever. Yeah, that gives us a couple of barrels.
So
that's good.
Southwest is plunder.
Anchor up. And don't steer into the island. Do you want me to put up the Alliance flag?
Oh, my eyes are burning.
I did it anyway. I like at least the flag to see which way the wind's blowing sometimes. Nobody's steering. Oh my goodness, no. That's okay. Which way are we going?
Southwest.
Can you do the front sail? Please and thank you.
Push.
Okay, thanks, honey. Turning southwest. Oh, island's firing. We are heading southwest. I see it in front.
It's straight in front of us now.
There's a break there.
Straight in front?
The outpost, yeah.
Gonna do it. Oh, did we get hit?
Yeah.
Son of a bitch. Excuse my French, sorry. No holes.
That's weird.
Yeah.
Really?
No holes. Yeah, the top deck. If it hits on the top, it doesn't make a hole below. But I'm sure if it hits top when the new release comes out, then we're going to get broken masts and all kinds of things. When Michelle and I did the insiders the other day, a TNT barrel went off, but we didn't see that the sail mast was broken, so we put up the sail. And it immediately fell down, and Michelle was halfway up the ladder.